Well, good evening, everyone. Happy Friday. Thought I'd start with just a couple before I said our greetings. It's nice to have you with us tonight. That was Nothing Between. I like the phrase that says, keep the way clear, let nothing between. Nothing between my soul and the Savior. That's the way we need to live.
Thank you.
How about we take that request from Brenda? Jesus is coming soon. Requested a couple of weeks ago, and I don't think I played it when I read it, so let's do it. Same kind of gait in that tempo of Stepping on the Clouds.
Thank you.
looks like we have people from Alabama to South Carolina to Canada to Australia. It's good to gather as the family of God.
Thank you.
played a couple of songs about heaven, and our minds and hearts may be thinking about that. So let's do the song that was requested on the feed just a few minutes ago. Until then, my heart will go on singing.
Thank you.
I saw heaven came down, so let's do this one. Heaven came down. In the sweet by and by, I see. Thank you. think the word is out on Facebook. I'm seeing lots of happy birthday. Yes, I have a birthday this coming week, and I am so grateful that God has blessed me with good health, and I am thankful for the opportunity to hopefully have a birthday next week. So thank you, those of you that remembered and those of you that know. Marianne, I saw that first. So thank you. The Bible teaches us to number our days and redeem the time. I know I've gone over our time tonight, but I'm going to play a couple more. I have enjoyed your selections, and I've enjoyed reading your comments. How long has it been? Thank you. happy birthday to you on Monday. Just saw that. Hope you have a blessed day. We are so blessed. Let me go back and see if I can find one or two more. I'm just not ready to quit yet. A mighty fortress. Oh, got it. I know we're going to do Les and Enid. Here's a mighty fortress. Into my heart, because that is the point when our life changes, when we realize what God has done for us on the cross, and when we invite Him into our hearts, He changes our lives. So let's do Since Jesus Came In. Friday. I love you all, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend. God bless you all. I'll see you next time.